never change.
I know, man, I know.
Stop! Not one step further. Make yourself useful, Mora. Leave me alone! Mora's are nothing but trouble.
When will the next attack take place?
When Khan says so, keep your mouth closed, human.
Why do you serve Thoris?
I do not serve Thoris. I serve Khan.
Does Khan trust Thoris?
Khan only trusts himself.
What will Thoris do when Gorn is captured?
Gotha will come under the rule of Khan, and so will Monterra.
You dare to rob me, Mora?
Who are you? A fellow citizen of Myrtana.
Stay out of trouble. Our orcs will be watching you. Go away now, I'm busy.
Have the citizens suffered because of the attacks?
No. Gorn seems to be attacking only our military camps.
Then he is not as evil as some say.
I have spoken enough with you. Get back to work.
Does Thoris have the love and respect of his people?
Huh? Of course he does. Thoris has done great things for Trellis and will now do great things for Myrtana.
What do you mean, Myrtana?
I meant he will be working to bring peace and prosperity to all of Myrtana.
There is always work for a smith, whether there's a war on or not.
Greetings, citizen. I'm looking for some information.
I'll be glad to help.
Have you heard anything about a black mage around these parts?
Oh, I shudder to think of him.
What can you tell me about him?
He is an embodiment of evil, capable of inflicting unimaginable horrors on anyone.
Where can I find him?
You can't. He'll find you.
Thank you. I need information, citizen. Can you tell me if you've seen anything out of the ordinary around Trellis?
There are whispers of strange goings-on all around Trellis.
What do you mean?
There has been talk of appearances of new kinds of beasts. Humans who look like orcs.
Have you seen these beasts?
No. I've only heard of them.
Have there been several sightings of these beasts?
Several. These are dark times.
Give me the names of anyone who has seen these beasts.
I do not know of any.
Where will you be once the war is over?
I will remain at Monterra as the next general.
Do you think Thoris has enough might to overcome the forces of Gorn?
Yes. Once the battle is over, Gorn will be begging for mercy. If he's still alive, that is.
Have your forces been to Geldern?
No, they haven't.
Is there a plan to attack Sildan and Geldern?
There is a plan to attack Gotha.
Do you know anything about the mages who have allied with Thoris?
They are not important. The orcs will win the war.
Supposed to impress me.
Halt, human.
I come in peace, friend.
We met?
No. That was my brother.
Yeah, all right. What do you want?
Information. I've heard there's a black mage around these parts. Have you heard anything about him?
I suppose you think I'm an idiot. Well, you best run along before I grind your bones into me bread.
Calm down, friend. I'll leave, but before I go, explain to me why a general would be out on guard duty. You are a general, aren't you? You look like one. Someone important. Someone who knows all about the camp. Why, I'm sure you know everything. Like what the mage is doing in your camp.
Yeah, it's true. I do know an awful lot. But you're mistaken. The black mage not in our camp. At least not right now.
What do you mean?
Yeah. He leaves every night to sleep in a hill, away from the camp. He hates the noises, he says. Well, if you ask me, I'm thinking he must be casting spells with a female mage. If you know what I mean.
Is that so? Well, that's interesting. Okay, then. I shall take my leave. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Do you come again? What do you want? Don't you and that brother have anything else to do besides pester us?
You've still got things to do. I'm sure of that.
Here it says something about alchemy. And Eno spoke to his servants. Erect a portal for me, so that I might reign over this world in all eternity. And his servants did as they were bidden. I already know that.
Leave me alone!
Greetings, citizen. I'm looking for some information.
Ask me whatever you wish.
Have you heard anything about a black mage around these parts?
Hush! He sees and hears everything.
Where can I find him?
Everywhere! Be careful.
What do you want?
Greetings, citizen. I'm looking for some information.
What do you want to know?
Have you heard anything about a black mage around these parts?
Oh, that. I know him very well.
Really?
Of course. He and I were childhood friends.
Really, now? What is he working with Thoris for?
They are planning to take over all of Myrtala.
And how do you know all of this?
Oh, Thoris told me.
Really? And I suppose he's your childhood friend as well.
Of course. We fought many battles together. I was with him when we were battling King Robar.
I see. Well, thank you for the information. I have to go now.
You're welcome. Feel free to ask me about anything again.
You've still got things to do. I am sure of that.
Leave me alone.
Stop! Not one step further.
Do you think Thoris is capable of defeating Gorn in battle?
I don't know. Who's this Gorn fella?
Does Thoris pass by here?
Ah, now, perish the thought. He never comes here. Why do you ask? Go away now.
What do you want, Mora?
Stop! Not one step further. Stop! Not one step further.
Have you been stationed here long?
Yes. And what business is it of yours?
Are there more orc guards expected?
No, I'm doing a good job by myself.
Make yourself useful.
Leave me alone.
What do you want, Mora?
Don't you have anything to do?
I need some peace and quiet.
First a break.
curses to Beliar! You again! I was enjoying the peace and quiet.
There doesn't seem to be much peace and quiet from what I hear.
Hold your tongue or I'll cut it off. Gorn is the reason for this mess. He attacked me first.
Are you sure you didn't do anything to make him do that?
Are you putting me on trial? I'll tell you just once more. Gorn attacked me first! It was I who maintained peace between orc and human. It is I who keeps an eye on not one, but three orc regions.
Yes, I am. And not only Trellis, but also Monterra and Cape Dunn.
I am in command of all the orcs and all the mercenaries here.
Interesting.
It's your honor.
Making me dirt.
Take that, rotten beast. Ugh.
Well done. Filthy beast.
Here is something about the art of forging. But when Beliar saw what the servants of Enos were doing, he screamed with rage, and a being of ancient power heeded his call and arose from the earth, and some other great beings arose as well. Here it says something about alchemy. But the time of the great beings had come to an end. For thus was the will of Adonos. And Adonos called a flood, and the being was washed off the earth. Here it says something about alchemy.
Haven't you found any information about the mage yet? My brother would not be pleased about the delay.
I have information. The Black Mage is present at the camp, like Clovis says. However, every night he leaves to sleep on a hill that's a little ways from the camp.
Excellent work. Anog would have been pleased with you.
We must move to Sildan immediately. Send someone to finish off the mage. He must not live longer than he should.
We don't have anyone strong enough to battle a mage.
Why? What about your soldiers?
Our best were sent to Sildan for my brother's protection. Our force here is small, and is required here to defend Geldern. They are all that I have to protect my people.
It is becoming clearer to me that Myrtana was left in the hands of the unworthy. Very well. I shall be off. Mage, what are you up to with Thoris?
Ah, I've heard about you. You were the one who battled the undead dragon.
Well then, you should have no hesitation in revealing your evil schemes to me.
I shall have no hesitation in blasting your head off before that.
I will send you to Beliar.
The Black Mage is no longer a threat to us.
Many thanks. Anog will be pleased.
It is done.
Wonderful. Enos has been good to us. Let us leave for Sildan.
Follow me.
Good.
are you? Are you here to battle or to bring change? Are you a warrior or a leader?
I don't understand.
You will. I am the one who is here to guide you. What you need will be in a cave near Silden. Answers come only when you look for them. Great trials and tribulations lie ahead, and you should be prepared for them.
No one will miss you.
What is it? What is it?
Where is my brother? I'm concerned for his safety. Warrior, bring him here before you do anything else.
It is done. I have Enoch. We have work to do now.
Very well.
Would you teach me how to fight?
You aren't ready for that. Carry on. Carry on like that. Carry on.
I want to use the heavy crossbow more effectively.
Carry on.
What have you planned?
I need to decide between two things first. One, to enlist Gorn's help, or...
What? He's the one who started this madness! I don't want his help!
You may not want his help. But you definitely need it.
How can he help?
He could send his troops for protection from the orcs.
Are you sure about this?
I know more about battle than you'll ever hope to know. It's time you started listening to me.
Very well.
If Gorn decides not to help us, then we should speak to Thoris.
Why? Oh, I see. So that he can stop the orc attacks.
Yes. I shall be off now.
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
Damn. What's wrong?
Teach me something about being a smith. What do I have to know about mining?
Carry on like that.
carry on like that.